Nag-comment si Ma'am Maria sa aking video tungkol kay Munandar at kay Amber. At ito ang kanyang komento.
It looks like the race was at your own risk. Free-willing style of race, matira matibay. Thailand is notorious for uneducated drivers. A self-learned driver, one of the many reasons why motorbikes accidents are a normal occurrence every day. ARRC is a type-produced competition, and I wasn't surprised that the race was like fighting in a cage. Roads in Thailand, especially in a sub-rural area, have a dangerous curves. Even in their provinces where I got an accident twice, are steep and narrow. For my 25 years of living here, at least millions of accidents I had have witnessed. Probably the creation of the track race in Buriram was inspired by the dangerous roads, curbs of Phuket and other provinces of Thailand. I just hope with this incident, the international racing bodies can do an investigation. The parents of Amber can actually make a noise about it so the international concerned body can make a move for an investigation. Thailand is also notorious for covering up accidents and incidents to let the world know that Thailand is safe, that they are balanced, that they are honest but they are not anymore. Haven't you noticed that they have a news blackout age ago till now? I live here for more than 25 years and things like this, they make it as quiet as possible or even non-news at all. There are many places that I have not been brought to light. Many as in many, and if no one will not make a noise, then Thai police will just close it. Their reason is they are foreigners anyway. They can't do anything as they are here in Thailand. If the Philippine government or the parents will leave it that way, Amber's death will also be gone without knowing the truth. Just that case closed like what they always did.
For this action that the ARRC made, something is definitely gone wrong, kaya nga Amber's parents should make a noise. As for a reinvestigation, kahit ako, who are not a race fanatic but still wants to know what had happened, as there seems to be an edited version uploaded by the ARRC. It's impossible that there are no cameras on the part where the accident took place. Even when Amber was lying lifeless on the ground, the camera just seemed to be avoiding to videotape the accident. Naghanap din ako, but haven't seen the closer shots of the accident. There was an absolute discretion on the part of ARRC. Why deleted or taken it out if they are not hiding something? Sabi din ni Ma'am Maria na kung si Amber ay nadala sa Bangkok's finest hospital katulad ng Samitibej Hospital at na mayroong modern technology, expert local and foreign doctors na nakatira, he probably been alive today. Buriram is less than 45 minutes to Bangkok. Kung isasakay si Amber sa helicopter, Sepang is a 2 to 3 hours drive to KL, but if it's a plane, it is less than an hour. May this young man rest in peace. Dagdag pa ni Ma'am Maria, siya ay agad na bahala ng kanyang malaman na nawala ang laban na karera ni Amber Torres. Binura ito sa ARRC YouTube channel. Dagdag pa ni Ma'am Maria na ang paninirahan niya doon sa Thailand ng 25 years ay nakapagparealize sa kanya na kapag mayroong mali ay agad itong i-cover up ng gobyerno ng Thailand at hindi na ito iimbestigahan. Katulad ng aking sinabi sa nauna kong video tungkol kay Munandar Apridsa na naaksidente sa Sepang Circuit sa Malaysia, si Munandar ay agad dinala sa Hospital Kuala Lumpur, isa sa pinaka high-tech, pinakamagandang ospital sa Malaysia. Si Amber ay dinala sa pinakamalapit na ospital sa Buriram. Ito ay ang Buriram Hospital. At ayon kay Ma'am Maria, itong ospital na to ay kulang sa kagamitan at walang state-of-the-art facility tulad ng mga nasa Bangkok. Kung siya sana ay nadala sa isang magandang ospital sa Bangkok, sana ay buhay pa si Boss Amber Torres.